She breakfast Amber.
Hey, Mom. Somebody sleep in the Kleenex box. Hey, Amber. What's the matter, girl? No? Go for the wet food. I know I said it looked okay, Amber, but I decided to flip it.
I wanted the wet food to coincide with the weigh-in.
Little one here prefers to be catered. No, not really. What we have here is, I believe, our first litter box use. Good boy. Was that the first one? Did you guys see any ones before that? Here I am asking you had a question. You can barely see straight. He was a big boy, yeah, no wool. Alexander, he used the box yesterday. I did not see any signs of actual litter box use. Unless there was one in the kennel. Jasper was scratching around in it last night, but then he went to the side of the litter box. Yeah, I know. Be careful with these pants. Jasper might have used it earlier. Yay! He's a big boy. I'm gonna have to be going, though. I have a meeting starting in a few minutes. Kiddos, my lap will be back. Now, the weight gains will probably fluctuate. They always do during food transition time in the weaning process. This is all normal. You smell the pea topaz? I still have to make my coffee. loves you too.
Kittens, have a nice day.